That's where we're trying to go, but we don't have gas.
It's very.
We're going jumping off a dock. And Atsu's not out of the house yet.
Is this shot gonna be beautiful? That's
what yeah. I want
to know. How are you doing this morning?
So good.
How does it feel? Very cool. Very nice. Yes, sir. I am coming. That's why I'm walking towards you.
Out of what?
I don't know. Six?
Seven?
So you rate it higher than six? So it's kind of like an 11 out of 10?
7-Eleven?
Alright, so we got Maya here. And Atsu's strumming along on the guitar or something like that. Can you fit it in the frame?
Yeah.
All right. Cool. So what's going on today? So we're going on a hike.
Going to an an abandoned mine shaft that takes 2 hours to get to.
Two hours to hike up. 2 hours to
come back down. Two hours to drive back. And then we're driving back to Vancouver.
And we're probably gonna be up there for like 2 hours too.
Not 2 hours.
Maybe like an hour and a half or something.
An hour.
Yeah.
It's gonna be cool. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be in shape.
In shape too.
We're going right now. Let's...
We're 2 for $6 all dressed.
That's it. Are you excited?
Whatever, I'll just get these.
Are you excited?
No. This is actually like, look at that. Look at that shot right there.
Yo, should we bareback some horses?
What would you say to your dad right now?
I'm at McDonald's.
We're in the middle of effing nowhere. We have 7 minutes still left. The gas is almost gone.
7 minutes.
Yeah, this might be the last video you see of me. I'm starting to slowly go crazy.
Our morale is slowly fading.
Yeah.
No, very fast.
We have cliff bars, but you know, those only last so long. Yeah.
And then no one.
Huh?
Trust me with my life.
I haven't felt this nervous in a while.
What?
I haven't felt this nervous and anxious.
It's like a roller coaster, that's all.
What do I do?
Real slow, Atsu, really slow. Drive away from the baby.
Yo, they're like opposites of each other. This is wild.
Don't speed up.
What?
it ran out of gas. So we gotta push it down the rest of this road.
Okay, well, it did run out of gas, so the gas light is on. And now we have to go down neutral along the whole thing.
Dude, that's the road we're taking right there.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, look how windy that is. You're gonna have to drive down
there. Honestly, this is so sick.
Apparently, is this how I hold it to be a vlogger or something? Like, so yeah, there's gonna be a gas station down there, and there's some cars.
Oh my god, people live here?
Bro.
This is actually so sick.
Yeah.
We're gonna come back here. So, this has gotta be our spot.
Look at, wow. Where are we, bro?
Dude, let's just stay the night.
I'm like.
Yo, do you see the mine at all?
That was so loud. Silas, are you hyped to get to the gold mine?
We made it!
Wow. This is nice. This is very beautiful.
What else? This is wild. I didn't think we'd see anyone. My head is just so, like, lost right now.
You know what I mean?
What?
I just feel like, I don't know. How do you feel right now, Ngozi?
Chilling, dad.
You chilling? What about you, Sai?
Alright.
You're alright?
What are these?
Come on. Atsu. How do you feel?
Man, that is such a redneck chunk.
Atsu.
Just stop?
Okay. Cool. Now we're in Hedley. We came to the gas station. There's cobwebs on like the thing. There's no actual gas.
Yeah, that's it.
Atsu's starting to have an anxiety attack.
Where we're trying to go, but we don't have gas.
It's very closed. Everything's closed, I mean. There's unusual gifts. What the frick, bro?
Oh, yo, where'd you put the camera, bro?
Oh, there's a bee.
Yeah,
there's
my
a
camera.
Bee. There's a bee. So, found a gas station that works. We're in Caramillo. It's kind of wild. Here's the boy, the man.
Caramillos.
Yeah. Wow, I didn't even see that. Holy. That's a beautiful mountain. And we got an RT kit over here.
Hey, I'm gonna take a picture of a slide. It looks cool.
Okay. Oh, there's some girls. Okay, good night.
Bro, what are you gonna hit? A freaking cow?
Wild.
Some
dog?
So, Ngozi, what are we doing now?
We're going back up the freaking mountain.
We are going up.
Back to the view.
Jesus gave me a mountain.
And, we might die.
God said,
who knows? I'm at peace. Move it over Mom, there. I'm sorry.
Wait, so we don't go back past the gold mine?
I don't know.
I actually have mixed feelings about it. An hour and a half.
And then we have to turn, he said right? Yeah, he said turn right onto a road.
Yeah, I'm not in a good state of mind right now, you know.
Are you not, Daniel?
No, I'm just saying it for the vlog. Why'd you have to say that? It was just a clip for the freaking vlog.
Go do it like an hour and a half hike.
Yo, this is actually such...
Whoa!
Tell me, I don't know.
Once upon a time, there were four idiots who roamed British Columbia.
Yeah.
These idiots went on silly adventures. I'm kidding. Lovely, lovely adventures.
Lovely.
Oh my god, yo, this is actually like...
Hey, what's up, homie?
Go a bit farther into this. I can't.
Holy crap.
Alright, what time is it, Atsu?
I don't care.
Okay, cool. You see, like, it's really really dark out here. Like, you can't see Nick Dozy.
The new iOS, the new iOS 13. Welcome to dark mode, everybody. Yeah, it's going to be fun. Fun time. Yeah, come on, bring it.
You're so funny. Oh. So next shot is probably going to be somebody with their bodies, like their intestines out,
Daniel
and a bear mauling over.
How's it going?
Rough.
Yeah?
Yeah. Is it like we might die.
Is it March?
No, what? We're bushwhacking.
Nice.
Like we actually might die. Pray for us.
You know, if anything happens, call search and rescue. Don't call us. Yeah, don't call us. Call search and rescue.
Okay. Yeah, well, we're closer, definitely.
We saw some, we saw some bear poop, we think, earlier. Yeah. There could be bears here. It's very dark. We're in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, we're good. We're golden.
Sure. I don't, yeah. Sure.
Just keep walking, man. Okay. Is that an oil thing? I don't know, man.
Hey, do you see that?
Oh my god.
Like, up where?
Out there. Yeah.
Yo, so honestly, I was doubting, but we made
it. Yeah, Daniel's a doubter. Hey, I'm a navigator.
Everybody was doubting.
Come in, navigator. Come in, King Nav.
Yeah. Okay. So yeah, we're here. We're not gonna we're not gonna be able to get much footage, but that's okay. That's not what it's about. It's about the memories. Amen. Okay. Cool. No amens back. That's cool. Look what we found in all the woods. This is it. We hiked 2 hours for. This is the dry room.
Yo, one of those maybe?
Or that you probably should do the
third floor. Yeah, dude, the floor is like falling in.
Is it concrete? I'm surprised they allowed tourists here.
Well, they probably don't let them in there, right? They keep track of them.
Dry room, look. Miners hadn't ended their shifts in the dry room, the locker room. After the shift, miners took hot showers and changed what their grinding looked like. You know, hold to the screen.
Turn up brightness. Let's see. Oh yeah, there we go. I'm so stupid. Now you can see everything. Is this a little chapel?
It's a tram, dude.
It's like it's a giant cable, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can, there's water down there.
This is just a giant freaking lake. It's insane. So cool.
This is so sad. Is there a cable?
I know.
Yo, are you sure, bro? Oh yeah, that's to the cellar, right? Yeah, well, if there's
you're any, down. Oh, okay.
If there's any like broken spots, we're not walking here.
Oh, this is the kitchen.
Yeah.
There's like a giant HVAC, like
yeah.
Whoa. Look, they had to like tie it up.
Oh yeah. What's in here?
So is there any parts that are like falling in?
No.
Don't drop your phone.
Yo, after this, I feel like we should just go down. Cause there's so many buildings, bro. We just spent days, man.
No, look, someone's phone number up there.
There's stairs down.
That's
really just...
Yo.
That's strange. Okay, this is more safe.
Yo, the stairs.
Outside.
Is it?
Yeah. But.
You know, that's down. Sketchy, bro.
Let's just go down here.
Yeah, let's just check out.
We're not in a hurry.
Holy crap.
Dude, I think you're fine.
No way.
What?
There's a book?
There's a book?
It's people's freaking numbers. That's
no, it's a phone book, dude. Yeah, no.
That's not from the 19 whatever.
Okay, wait, let me see.
That's fresh.
I should check the year just to be phone books
are not. Oh, Little Caesars, huh?
Yeah, boys, I think you should like
2002.
That's a hoe. Let's see your hoe.
Yo! Is that a This is up there? No, I'm joking. It's nobody.
This is what scared us.
Yo, imagine if we got locked in here.
Yeah, we just come back. It's locked.
This is so wild.
Dude, that's probably the scary people.
Here, watch out.
Whoa, boys. Echo!
Echo! Oh, okay, that was kind of...
Whoa.
What's up, bro? Come back to you when we find some more cool stuff.
Okay. Dude, top.
Holy.
Hey, rat.
What are we doing?
Oh, there's a rat.
There's a rat?
Oh, shit, there's a rat.
You don't see it?
It's hiding underneath. But I think that's our way out. I think we keep going a bit and then we come back.
Hey,
and that's
our way out. This is.
No, we're not taking
that. Like, this
hard
is
stuff,
I think.
I don't see no clams, dude. I
don't
see
like. That's so cool. All the rats is what I pulled out.
Holy crap! Well, the phone can't really pick up anything, but it's very beautiful right now. So it's a situation.
They think that we just went hiking somewhere.
Okay, that's okay.
So.
That's what we did.
Yeah, but it's not telling them that we went to.
No, that's what, no, we didn't go anywhere.
We should get rid of these.
We should. No, we'll see if the cops are there.
If okay, we should
if
say.
If we see them, then we'll huck this stuff.
Huh?
If we see them, we'll huck the helmets.
What should we say, though?
We were just hiking.
Hiking to where, though?
I fucking, I don't know.
No, because they're gonna think we obviously went to the gold mine.
No, they wouldn't. Here, let me look what's around here.
Okay, let's just walk. Let's get down there.
Say we wanted to get a viewpoint of heaven.
So that's what happens sometimes. Stuff just gets real. Yeah.
Do you cry, Bob?
So you thought I died. Oh, by the way, I'll be back. What time? Did you say you need the car tomorrow?
All right, so we're back in Vancouver.
Vancouver?
Oh my gosh, Kelowna. That's how tired I am. Okay, I'll talk to you in the morning. I'm too, yeah. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. It's just something I was able to put together during this coronavirus outbreak because work isn't going on right now and I just have a lot more free time. And I think we're planning back
planning to go back up there soon because I wasn't able to get a lot of good footage, or just a lot of footage at all of like the whole journey. And so yeah, expect a part two gold mine, going back up to the gold mine vlog. And if this gets 100 likes, we'll go up there the moment this vlog gets 100 likes. So, you know, subscribe to the channel, all the good stuff, and it was a pleasure having you today. All right, peace out.